It seemed like all eyes were on the two Norwegians battling it out there at the finish, and you came right up the right side. Talk to me about that victory.
It was really good. It was a headwind, so I waited quite long, and I felt good, and then I launched my sprint at the right moment, I think. I'm sure, actually.
But, you know, there seems to be a couple of other sprint stages remaining in this race. Obviously, this is going to give you and the team a lot of confidence going into it.
Yeah, for sure. Every day is a new day, so we see how it goes. We also have some GC ambitions with Mark Hirschi. But for sure now with me, we'll try to not lose time and aim for some sprints as well. We'll see how it goes.